In the next 3 minutes, we're going to teach you how to test your golf cart batteries and when it might be time to replace yours. To test your batteries, you'll need a multimeter like the one you see here. You can get these on Amazon or at your local hardware store. Here we have two of our shop carts, one with some older batteries that we suspect might be bad, and then one with some brand new batteries from Trojan that we know are good. So we're going to show you how to test on both of these carts. To start our test, we're going to grab our multimeter and we're going to set it to DC volts. So on this multimeter, the squiggly line is AC volts, but then we're going to select DC, just like that. All golf carts are DC volts, whether they're newer lithium carts or older traditional lead acid battery powered carts. They are all tested with your multimeter set to DC volts. With our multimeter set, we're ready to pop this front seat off and get a look at our battery. So as you can see here, we said they're older and there's some pretty gnarly corrosion that's built up on these batteries. So we'll go ahead and we'll get our multimeter and we're gonna have Chris start testing these. So before Chris tests, real quick, this is a 2016 48 volt EasyGo RXV. So it has four 12 volt batteries. So as Chris tests these batteries, we're looking for more than 12 volts on our multimeter. When you have a 12 volt battery, you want it to read more than 12 volts if it's healthy. Go ahead, Chris, and he's gonna be going around the corrosion on this one. And if you can't, you can scrape away a little bit of area to make sure that the contact is good if you do have corroded batteries that you're trying to save. So we have the positive to the positive, the negative to the negative, and what we're seeing is 6.997 volts. So that battery should be showing 12. It was charged for a full day and then sat for a full day. It should be holding 12. So that battery could be the corrosion, but it's probably cooked. All right, so let's try the next one. Here we go. We're seeing 5.75. So that battery actually is holding even less charge than the first one. We're gonna go ahead and move down the line to the third 12 volt battery in this cart. We're seeing 9.1, so a little healthier, but still anything under 11 and a half on a 12 volt battery and it's probably gone. And we have a very helpful sheet to show you when your batteries are actually gone. You can download it for free in the description of this video. We're gonna test the last battery now. If you go ahead, Chris, it's kind of hidden on the RXV in the back here. So Chris is testing that. And that one, that's our best one so far, 10.44, but again, it's not over 12. And it's actually not over 11 and a half. 11 and a half means your battery is like on the way out. 10.4 means your battery's pretty well gone. So, Chris, can you demonstrate for us how to test the series of your batteries? Because this is a series setup here. So if you wanna test the whole system, you can start lead on the first battery and the last battery. And you got in there, yep. And it's 32.33. So this is a 48 volt cart. 32.33 is not taking you anywhere. As we said, these batteries likely need to be replaced. Next, we're going to show you how to test on some healthy batteries on our Club Car DS 48 volt cart. These batteries are brand new from Trojan. And so we'll go ahead and do the same procedure on this side. First, you want to put your cart into tow mode and then make sure your multimeter again is in DC volts. Now on this setup here on this Club Car DS, there are six batteries in here. These are 8 volt batteries. So we are looking for above 8 volts when we're testing. Should be about 8.5. As you can see there on the first battery, 8.5 volts. We'll go to the next one and we're seeing 8.5 volts because these are healthy. So as Chris is going along here and we're seeing 8.5 volts, you remember on this cart, these were 12 volt batteries. We should have seen 12.5 if they were healthy and we didn't, they were way under. So as he's going along here, we're on the next battery. 8.5 volts so far on every battery. Go to this one in the corner, 8.5 volts. And that means that these are healthy batteries indeed. Now to show you the whole series, it should be more than 48 volts. We can touch the first and the last terminals again, 51.1 volts. That tells us that this cart's healthy, these batteries are healthy, and that is how you test your batteries. I hope this video helped you out a lot. If it did, please drop us a like and subscribe below because it helps us out a lot. And be sure to head to golfcarttiresupply.com for your golf cart battery needs. We stock Trojan, we have lithium batteries, and we always price match. Thanks for tuning in. Take care. You waste all our film. You waste all our film. I told myself not to do it. We wish you a Merry Christmas.